one of the early cuts was asking, what does this song say about the end? About the end of anything. Not the, you know, not the specifically like the end of this character from the whole series, but the end of anything. The end of relationships, the end of the world, the end of an ideology. To kind of paint a more direct picture of this character. And using obviously a lot more personal stuff this time, to where the final, the ultimate development of this character, where this all ends, it's closer to me than any of the others have been.